If you try to launch Valorant and you get the error, Valorant Bootstrap Packaged Game. This means that Windows security is preventing you from running the game, so in this tutorial we'll teach you which files you have to unblock in order to run your game. First, open your start menu and type firewall. Open your firewall. Click on allow an app or feature through Windows Defender Firewall. Press change settings. Now press allow another app. Press the browse button. Click on your C drive. Open the Riot Games folder. Open the Riot Client folder. Select Riot Client Services. Press Add. Now click on Allow Another App again. Press Browse. Go back to the Riot Games folder. Open the Valorant folder. Open the Live folder. Select the Valorant file. Press the Add button. Press Allow Another App. Press Browse. Open the Shooter Game folder. Open the Binaries folder. Open the Win64 folder. Click on Valorant Win64 Shipping. Press Add. Press Allow Another App. Press the Browse button. Go back to your C drive. Click on Program Files. Open the Riot Vanguard folder. Select the VGC folder. Click on Add. Now check public and private one, the Vanguard service. No, check private and public to the Valorant service. Locate Bootstrap Package Game. Now check public and private. Locate the Riot Client Service. Now select private and public. Now press OK. Now open your star menu and search for Windows Security. Open Windows Security. Open Virus and Threat Protection. Locate Virus and Threat Protection settings. Click on Manage Settings. Go down to Exclusions. Click on Add or Remove Exclusions. Press Add an Exclusion. Select Add folder. Select your Riot Games folder. Now press Select Folder. Click on Add Exclusion again. Select Folder. Open Program Files. Select the Riot Vanguard folder. Press Select Folder. If you use another antivirus brand like Avast, Kaspersky or Norton, just add the Riot Vanguard and Riot Games folder to the exclusions. Now launch your game. If this tutorial helped you, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.